thank the Nine. I never thought I'd see another friendly face. The others... taken. They were taken to the tower. Captain Mattias sent us in to try and close the gate. We were ambushed, trapped, and picked off. I managed to escape, but the others are strewn across that bridge. They took Menion off to the big tower. You've got to save him. I'm getting out of here. The captain is still holding the barricade? I figured I was the last one left alive. All right. I'll try to get out of here and let the captain know what's going on. You saved my life. You brought me back from hell. I won't forget it.
Bye.
cage! Over here! Over here! Quickly! 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 There's no time! You must get to the top of the large tower. The Sigil Keep, they call it. That's what keeps the Oblivion Gate open. Find the Sigil Stone. Remove it and the gate will close. Hurry! The Keeper has the key. You must get the key! Take the key. Get to the Sigil Keep and find the Sigil Stone. It's the only way. Don't worry about me. There's no time. Get moving!
Thank you.
close the gate. I knew you could do it. This is our chance to launch a counterattack. I need you to come with us. You've got far more combat experience than these men. Are you able to join us now? I can wait, but not for long. We've got to move quickly before they have a chance to barricade the city gate.
For Kavanch! For Kavach! We wiped the bastards out! It's safe to pull those people out of the chapel. Let's get in there and make sure they're all right. Come on. This is only the beginning of the battle for Kavach. We can discuss the next phase once the civilians are safe. Report, soldier.
Sir, we're all that's left. Barrack Inian, myself, and these civilians.
That's it? There's no one else?
There were others, sir, but they refused to stay put. We tried to convince them it was dangerous, but they left anyway. I guess they didn't make it.
Very well. The area outside the chapel has been cleared, and these people need to be taken to safety. Escort them to the camp south of here at once.
But, sir, I want to help fight.
You will, soldier. Once they're secure, get back here immediately. We'll need every available blade, and there'll be plenty of fighting to go around.
Sir, yes, sir. Civilians, it's time to move out. Let's go.
It's the smell, really. Smoke and fire and something worse in the ruins. We've done it. I can't believe it. I didn't really think this would work. Maybe we do have a fighting chance. Oh, yes. We're not done. Not even close. This was only the first step. If this town is to be ours again, we'll need to get inside the castle. You've come this far with us. Will you go further? If we're truly going to succeed, I'll need much more of your help. I warn you, though. What we've seen so far is nothing compared to the battle that likely awaits us. I knew you'd be up to it! Our goal is the castle gate. We should be able to use this door to get out to the plaza in front of the castle gatehouse. You know the drill. Stick close and keep your eyes open. Let's move out!